Hello and welcome into an episode of Farming Simulator 19. We're on Bjornholm. One of the viewers has made a comment about how he likes this map, and I told him that it's not a bad map. I don't mind it either. So I figured, why not? And if memory serves me correctly, this is a little different than the usual Bjornholm. And I think we just had some sirens go by, so that's interesting. Okay, anybody else ready to grill out? I'm quite ready. Okay, and just around this corner here is something that, it's different than any other one that's been out there. I've done some changes to this map a long time ago. Alright. Now, usually there'd be a coin right here if this was the original. But yeah, I'd done this a long time back. Wish those were down though. It'd be kind of nice if this actually worked. Unfortunately, it don't. But this whole area right here is a repair area. That's okay. You think that's something. Wait until you see the seed bins. Yep. They're there. Good. Done this a long time back as well. I like them a little bit better than I did the original, so yeah, why not? Alright. It has whatever equipment is here because I have not changed anything. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna play it slick. Yeah, back when I first did this map, it had the original buildings up here. But, or first got the map, it had the original buildings. It was shortly after I got it, they did an update, and I did not know at the time that he'd gotten rid of the original buildings. So, kind of upset me when I, did the update, come back to find out. Oh! These have changed. I mean, it had all the original buildings. That one over there, this one here, that one up there were all the originals. And I was happy about that. I liked the idea of having that. But nope. They got taken out and other buildings got put in. Like this building that was here was a building you couldn't use. But it got changed too. Alright, so there's the trailer. There's a few other pieces of equipment. Been a while since I've been on the map, so I gotta remember where everything is. But like I said, Really wish it would have kept the buildings. More than likely, they were changed to these because the other buildings didn't give a whole lot of room as far as storage. But personally, I'd have really kept them. Wheat, soybeans, straw, corn stalk, canola straw, washed potatoes, hay pellets, straw pellets, premium potatoes, lime, pig food, manure, fertilizer, straw, hay, grass, silage, wood chips, chaff, forage, totem extraction, seeds, sugarcane, sugar beet, potatoes, corn, soybean, sunflower, canola, oat, barley, wheat, and back around again. Okay, so, alright. Sounds good. Park this up right here. I'm gonna go check this other field, 23. I don't think there's anything there. Don't remember there being anything there. Nope, don't look like it. Owned by you, fertilize zero, needs lime. Funny, I think lime's turned off. Because until we get everything straightened out, I didn't see a need to have it on. Lime required is on. Why is lime required on? Oh no, I left lime required on. Okay, it was the weeds that I turned off and the plowing. Well, yeah, we'll leave the lime on for now. The plowing will leave off. Let's get our other tractor and get to work on getting that done. Not the best of tractors, is it? Yeah, not really that much to choose from. And hopefully this over here, no, it may not. No. Let me see here. Well, that one doesn't do it. Okay, so that kind of leaves it. You know what? I didn't look to see if we had one. Just kind of assumed we didn't. But judging by this, I would say no. Alright. I can only hope this tractor is going to be capable. Actually, we might look into trading it in. Sneak in the back way a little bit here. And yes, there's a sell point right here that I added. Memory serves me correctly, aren't we? Where's the markers? I think it's supposed to be like right here. It is right there, but where's the markers? Why aren't they showing? Let's see here. Let me look to see if by some chance I messed up and turned them off when I should not have. Interactive zone markers off. Remember turning them off. I don't recall turning them off. But before we actually go through the hassle of selling that, let's double check to make sure that we can actually buy one. Because I don't want to mess ourselves up here. There is that one for Yeah, it'd be 84,150. Yeah, that's a bit much. But it is something worth looking into. Is it medium trackers? Yes. Gotta have that front linkage. You know, that doesn't bother me none. That's a bit big. I think that might be a little bit too big. $40,500, still better than what that other one is. Okay. At least in my opinion, I like this one better. See, the garage on this one, 110 horsepower. This is 180. This one beats all of them so far. Okay. We will go ahead and sell this one off and get that money plus some back. Technically, I could buy another one of these. You would think when you buy something like this, the spreader, with as much as it costs, it would come filled. Okay, how are we doing over here? Working on our last swipe now. Let's go ahead and fire him. We don't need him to do this last little bit. We can do that ourselves. Turn that flashing light off. Okay. Well, that's done. Not a very big field, so I didn't think it would take that long after all. Kinda need to dump this into the trailer, don't we? And before we get started on the field, I think we'll go ahead and do that. I think we'll go ahead and switch out this tractor with another one. What's the view like from in here? That's what I thought. Very little. I hear birds. The game has gone to the birds. No, I'm just kidding. All right. Very hard to see. Too far that way, obviously. Good enough. It's not what I meant to do. That is, though. Okay. Time to go get the tractor. Okay, what the heck just happened there? What's going on? What's going on here? Why aren't you tipping? Well, I'd say there's a bit of a problem going on here. Now the question of the day is, will it let me take it out of the silo? Okay, so that's coming up. That didn't help, it damn near filled it. I don't know what is going on here. Do I have? Yes, I do. There's something wrong with the trigger. Doesn't look like it's quite aimed up proper, that's for sure. It's off to the side. Nice. So now I have to reinstall the editor. Go fix that. But before I fix that, I gotta get this up somehow. I don't want to lose what progress we have. I guess I don't need this on anymore. Hopefully I got turned off. Now, another good question. Can we actually go get a bucket put on this and get that back out of there? Because may not. Whoa! Go straight there, little buddy. Go straight. Much better. That all-wheel steer comes in handy for some things, but when you're going down the road, yeah, it don't come in handy. Is that a milk truck coming? No. That's a cement truck. Why do we have cement trucks? I've never understood that. As many years as I've played this game, I've never understood why there are cement trucks. Let's see. Now we gotta find. I believe it's. Is it a telehandler or is it a front loader? I don't remember. Let's see here. Let's look in telehandler real quick. No. So more than likely, it's a front loader. That's what I wanted to look. Because it will make a difference as to what fits and what don't fit. I downloaded this map a long time ago, and I swear I used it since then, since I've done the updates myself. I don't remember the thing being off to the side, but I may have just never noticed it before. Oh yeah, this hill is definitely true to the map. But I think I can. Not good. Yeah, it's not wanting to let me pick it back up again. Nope. That's not good. So if it's not letting me pick it up with this, I'm not sure if it'll let me pick it up with the conveyor belt, but we can always give it a try. Alright, well, let's park this over here for a moment. Not going to worry about that at the very moment. Because right now we need to worry about getting to the next step. I'm actually starting to wonder something. Oh, crap. One thing was for sure. Why did I come back just yet? I meant to bring a conveyor belt with me. Yeah. I believe it's this one here. What's the difference? Not mistaken, I don't think I can turn my head full 360 on this, in this one, which is good. Can't. It locks me in. Which is good, because I don't like being able to. I like the fact that it stops you and it makes you turn around the right way. No camera should go 360. Not when it's demonstrating your head. I mean, outside here, I can understand being able to go 360, but inside here, when it's supposed to be a person looking out, it needs to stop just like that. Whoa. Better coming from this way. Let's see here. Yay, it's one of those. Great. I hate it when it does this. I can't see, so I don't know what's going on. I don't even know if it's working. It definitely doesn't sound like it's working, so it kind of makes me wonder. More than likely. Stop engine. Turn off belt. Let's see here. Some mods, I think, actually got broke over the years. And I think that might be one of them. Why'd you stop there? Not quite sure what's going on here. I mean, we got a silo that doesn't want to work proper. And now we got a conveyor that's not working proper. Last time I played on this map, it worked fine, so kind of confused myself. Definitely gonna have to look into my mods and clear some stuff up. Problem is, I don't know what works and what don't anymore. So, more than likely, we're going to just go with what we know works, and we know for a fact it works, and that's this, because it's base game. If base game don't work, then there's a problem with the game itself. This should, I hope, allow us to get it out of there. And hopefully we won't need the full extension. Alright, now, see? Camera works. Yes, and it will actually do it. But I started the engine. Now, can we do it from the belt into the bucket? I would say into the trailer, but I think the trailer might be a little too high. Imagine that. We might just save this green after all. I would dump it, but I think I'll put it in the trailer just so that way I know for a fact it gets dumped right. You know what? I think we're going to go ahead and hang on to this thing. Okay. Get this trailer hooked back up. I think I better drop off that weight first. There we go. Now it's in there. We're getting her there. May have had a few hiccups here and there, but we're not doing too bad. Oh, are we gonna pull this again? Oh, this feels already. That's right. Dumb, dumb, you're at the wrong field. How's that the wrong field, y'all? You got a strange feeling. And I'm almost positive, seeing as how I'm sitting here looking right at it. No, this is full. Okay, well, I didn't know that. I didn't even bother to look, really, to be honest with you. Normally I look, but I didn't bother this time, so I mean. Let's see here. Do soybean. Alrighty, finally we hit the end of the field. Wow, that was a long time. Of course, it probably don't seem like a long time to y'all. But I'll tell you what, it was one for me. Took a bit of time. The fields will need one more helping of fertilizer. But, you know what? Let's go down here. But we're not going to do the other helping of fertilizer until it grows at least one stage. Then we will help. We'll put the other helping on. Okay. Well, we got both those fields done. Fertilized and seeded. So that's a good thing. And I found out the silo needs to be adjusted. Yay. Wonder, can we actually take out the silo and put another one in? Don't know if we can or not. Put silos down, but I don't know if we can take that one out. That's the only thing. Recall. Yeah, it's sculpting and painting. Yeah, I think we're pretty well stuck with what we got. Well, actually, no, we can't take it out. But not in this episode, because it's already gotten long enough. We'll have to look forward to that in the next one. Meantime, though, if y'all liked what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. And if you're new here and want to see more, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. But don't forget to hit that bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that I may do. Meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye, y'all.